first of all, one of the most important things is have these conversations, these difficult conversations, in person.
Okay.
Email.
Get off Facebook.
Facebook, yeah. For an important conversation, you need to look in someone's eyes. You need to understand their tone. You need to connect with them with body language. So that's one thing. Another thing is ask questions that promote understanding, not to support your position. So don't ask a question that you think is going to change the person's mind by the way you ask it.
Gotcha.
You know, and so...
Should you even try to change a person's mind, or would you say the goal is really just more about understanding?
I think that the primary goal is about understanding, and if you have...
Because I feel like that's often not the case. We're often trying to convince, here's why you're wrong, here's why I'm
absolutely.
Right.
Absolutely. Yeah. And often, I
think... And they're trying to do the same thing,
right,
and that's why,
right.
Yeah.
And often I think it's that if they just understood what the actual effect is of what they want, then they wouldn't feel that way.
Mm-hmm.
And that kind of, it puts people off because it's feel like, well, you must not think I know anything.
Mm-hmm.
And it also, you know, begs the question of why am I even talking to you if all your point is
right.
to get me to have your side.